The body of slain martyr Pramod Kumar has reached Jamtara district in Jharkhand, where his last rites will be performed with full honors in village Mihijam. The Braveheart died on Independence Day fighting militants in Srinagar. Union Home Minister Shri Rajnath Singh has expressed condolences on the death of the CRPF commanding officer Pramod Kumar, who fought bravely when attacked by terrorists. Rajnath had said the martyred CRPF officer served the nation till his last breath. The 28th Battalion CRPF deployed for law and order duties at Nohata Chowk, Srinagar. The 28th Battalion CRPF deployed for law and order duties at Nohata Chowk, Srinagar came under attack by militants who hurled grenades and fired with automatic weapons at four places, namely Nohata Chowk, Gojwara Chowk, Bata Gali and Khaniar Chowk, which was retaliated by the troops. Pramod Kumar, commandant 49th Battalion, rushed to the incident site and took over charge. He, along with his men, succeeded in eliminating two militants before he was hit on the upper neck. He was immediately evacuated. He went into coma and finally died. Pramod Kumar joined CRPF on January 1, 1998. Hailing originally from village Bhaktiarpur in Patna, Bihar, he was presently residing in Jamtara district in Jharkhand. Known as gallant officer with a very amiable nature, he came across as empathetic leader to his men. He had served in Srinagar, Tripura, Assam, Jammu, Bihar, Jharkhand and Andhra Pradesh. He survived by wife Neha Tripathi, a 7-year-old daughter Arna and a 63-year-old father.